Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at ValderBeebeShow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/ValderBeebeShow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show as I move on to my next guest, one of my favorites, Erica Petrini. She's back and she's a mom and she's here to talk about what? Mother's Day. Erica, welcome back.
Valder, thank you so much for having me. I'm so happy to be here.
Yeah, boy, I'm telling you. Okay, at the end, I'm going to ask you what you're going to do, but let's get some gifts and some ideas for the audience. What do you have for us?
Yeah, so, you know, it's hard for a lot of people out there. I think right now, I know that I won't be, unfortunately, able to spend time with my mom this Mother's Day, unfortunately. And there's a lot of people that are in similar situations, but it doesn't mean that we shouldn't show mom love, right? We need to give them, they're the ones that always made holidays special, that brought us always brought us together. So we've really got to get creative in making sure we find them and we reach out to them and we show them we care. My suggestion is DoorDash. I used DoorDash last year. I'm using them again this year. They really make Mother's Day effortlessly special. You're able to select from a huge selection of gifts and get those gifts delivered to them. They're personable and they're memorable gifts. I just love the service.
Okay, so how do they help us find the perfect gift to just show how much we care? What do they do?
I know it's a good question too, because most people don't know. So DoorDash, we know, is great at helping us find local restaurants and special meals, special desserts and chocolates, convenience store and grocery store items. But they also have a gifting feature that now really helps us find items and share them with the ones we love. Like for Mother's Day, that's what we're talking about. So in particular, you can browse a large selection of local and national restaurants in addition to specialty shops, and you can find all of mom's favorites. I mean, everything from those cupcakes that she just loves from around the corner, chocolates, champagne or Prosecco, health and wellness items, beauty items, even flowers, all on DoorDash. And then you use the DoorDash gifting feature to then pick from a large selection of virtual cards, personalize that message, so say something nice, please, and then get that message sent either the same day if you're a procrastinator, or you can plan to get it sent at a later date if you're a planner like I am. So DoorDash and Caviar have these services. It's wonderful. And then now until May 9th, if you you get $10 off any order of $40 or more if you're a Dash Pass subscriber in select cities by using the code 10 for mom in their flowers and gift boutique. So that's
perk. That's a good incentive.
Yeah.
Okay, so what if you want to support a woman-owned business? How do you do that? Are they doing that?
Yeah, they are, which I love. So I know as a mom, nothing would make me happier than getting a gift that I knew that was supporting other women. I mean, we're all a community in this together. And unfortunately, studies have shown that women-owned businesses have been disproportionately affected by COVID-19 pandemic. So DoorDash has really made an effort to support these businesses, an ongoing effort, actually. They launched a platform called Made by Women. They launched this during Women's History Month. And if you go to DoorDash and search women owned, that's all, it'll bring you to the Made by Women platform. And there you're going to get a list of all of the locally owned, women-owned businesses in your area.
How cool is that?
Yeah, really cool.
I like that.
Me too.
Okay, so yeah, we get to support a woman-owned business if we choose. We get to get great gifts for our mom, whether we're on time or we're late. So where do we do all of this?
You can go to DoorDash.com or TryCaviar.com, or you can just download either to your mobile device.
And also, too, I told my audience you were coming on and they wanted to know, what did you want for Mother's Day?
What did I want for Mother's Day? So we don't get gifts for Christmas. We don't exchange gifts for Christmas, but Mother's Day is actually one of the holidays that I actually get a gift. And I same for my husband, Father's Day. So I believe it or not, I just wanted a backpack. It's so random, but I'm intending on traveling more this year with my family and I need a little backpack to kind of carry all of my goods. So that's so cute.
And that's so cute and so down to earth. I like that. But that seems to fit your character.
Yeah, it's sort of me.
Erica Petrini, it's always great to have you inspire my audience. And you've given us some great gift ideas. And we know we can get the things we've been working DoorDash to death. And we can continue to order stuff through them.
That's right. That's right.
Happy Mother's Day. Thanks for being here.
Happy Mother's Day, everyone.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.